already recording. How many times have you been here?
What?
How many times have you been here?
Once.
And this one is like they put this one in the sun because it is like the finest example. It has never been broken. They have the lid. It's like a perfect example.
Yeah.
This is supposed to be. I found out from one of the docents that this one is a little weird, only in that if you look on the sides, it has Greek lettering on the sides, which is a little strange because this was like a trophy that was given out, so they didn't have writing on it. But the writing on this one is the guy who sponsored the event. So this is like ye olde, like NASCAR, when they put the sponsors on the car. He was like, he was like a politician at the time. He was like, I want everybody to know that I put on this event.
Yeah.
Wow. Plastered his name all over. So like the guy who won this, it doesn't say his name. It says the guy who sponsored.
Thank you. That's so cool.
Look at the name. Really good.